Sue would do it in more or less attorney fashion. Tuck your tail, play the game, Tim Stark's not that fashion. Tim Stark's like, fuck this, fuck you, come get me, motherfuckers, and let's see what you're made of.
Nervous when you come down to this shit, because you know you're up against the most corrupt fucking shit on the planet. It's hard not to be nervous. They don't give a fuck about that. They don't give a shit about truth. All they care about is the game. I don't play the game. I am the fucking game. Those are the corrupt fucking piece of shit whistleblowers.
Okay.
Well,
attorney
said different.
Well, that's because he's a pussy.
Okay.
Well, that's not
the thing.
Conduct in the courtroom.
Yeah, well,
the
court ain't started yet. So
they're in the courtroom.
They're not started yet. I can videotape in there right now. I can do anything I want to do in there. I haven't threatened anybody. I specifically told him, just like Phil Rizzo, I told him legally, I will destroy his damn, his whole entire life. Legally. I didn't threaten him physically. I didn't do nothing.
Can you at least try to conduct yourself?
I do conduct myself.
That's not proper.
I got court to do. I got court to do.
Tim Stark had a lot to say in court today, most of it unsolicited commentary that the judge actually had to ask him to stop.
Witnesses say after his outburst, seven more sheriff's deputies were brought in as extra security.
Question for you. I'm offering you all everything yet. Walk away. Leave me the fuck alone.
You're offering us nothing.
Oh, I know I'm offering you. What the fuck are you offering me?
Well, we can play.
Then the shit show continues. Fuck you. Fuck you. The shit show will continue, you sorry prick.
Hold on a second. Tim, anything you want
to
say?
Make sure everybody gets in there, you bunch of fucktard motherfuckers. Watch what happens when I get you on the stand. Let's see what happens. Are you ready for that? And I'm going to show that you're a lying little fucking cunts that you are. You wanted to go against me?
I'll do that.
I can talk out the fuck out once.
Okay.
You know, I ain't a goddamn courtroom now. I can talk to them however the hell I want. It's fucking English language, motherfucker. You know?
Anything else, Tim?
The judge says he does plan to make some decisions in this case soon, but he wouldn't give a deadline.
His day is coming. They will get him for the crimes that he committed against animals. Because people like me are going to speak. We're going to talk.